Tom Emmer, we barely got to know you. Yet another Republican nominee for Speaker of the House dropping out. Emmer was the party's third choice for Speaker after the ouster of Kevin McCarthy. But he faced deep opposition from the Trump wing of the party after he voted to certify the 2020 election. So now the party is forced to go back to the drawing board yet again, with the House now looking at 3 weeks and counting without a Speaker.